This is Victory's Voices.
Victory's Voices is your premier Christian public affairs broadcast on the Gulf Coast.
And is also where we proclaim victory in the mighty name of Jesus. You know, we have to cry sometimes. I spent today crying. And it wasn't because anything was necessarily wrong, but it reminded me of a poem that I wrote a few years ago called Liquid Prayer. And I just want to share that with our audience tonight. He anointed my head with oil. Out came my tears. One light whisper later, He calmed all my fears. See, the tears, they rush up. They come out. They come all the time. No matter how things may seem, He tells me it's already fine. I embrace the flow of the cleansing of my heart. No matter what has happened, my Lord says, it's a new start. To drown in sorrow, no, I wouldn't dare. I thank God each day for my liquid prayer. I read that poem on the radio. It has such an impact on a young lady who happened to be driving on the interstate when I read that poem. She said it hit her like a ton of bricks. It hit her so hard, she drove off the interstate and drove to the radio station just to meet the author of that poem. Author is not me. That poem came from my father. I cried today, and I mentioned that because I'm one of those men, I have no problem telling you I'll cry. None at all. I'm a man. Jesus wept, and so would I. Again, it wasn't because anything was necessarily wrong. I was crying because of the goodness of God. See, I'm not where I used to be. That thrills me. I'm not where I'm gonna be, but I praise God that I'm not where I used to be. That's what we're going to celebrate here tonight on Victory's Voices. Everybody grab somebody's hand. You at home, hold somebody's hand next to you. If you're by yourself, hold your own hands. And I want us to pray. So let's pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, tonight we touch and agree, Father.
Thank you, Lord.
We touch and agree that we love you, Lord. How can we not, when all you've done is pour your Lord, your love out on us every day? Your tender mercies, they come anew every day, Father. Lord, we got plenty of reason to share tears of joy. Lord, we thank you for all that you do on this broadcast, all the people that you touch. And Lord, we want this to be no different from what we've already done. Father, we thank you for love. We thank you for your mercy. And we thank you for your grace. Father, tonight let this program touch somebody in a way that they've never been touched before. Let it touch somebody, Lord, who doesn't know you. And Lord, we ask that if there's anyone who doesn't know you, lay your heart on the line tonight and say, Jesus, I need you. Jesus, I need you in my life. Take my heart. Take my heart, Father, and make it yours. Father, make this all about your will and help us to be better stewards of your will. This we pray in the mighty, magnificent, majestic name of Jesus. Amen.
Amen.
This is Victory's Voices.
Hallelujah. Praise the Lord, everybody. Thank you, Jesus. Come worship with us while we sing this song, this praise. Praise the Lord.